This is our GNC High Point 740 growth chamber or cold incubator or BOD incubator, which has a temperature variation or temperature range is 0 to 60 degrees. It has a main viewing window and it has a HMI port 4.3 inch. All parameters can be set with this 6 apps: main view, setting program, power program, switch parameters, alarm record and track. It has a USB port for data record purpose and has a power socket with a key mechanism. Coming to external parts, one is compressor. Which is the upper side of the BOD incubator or growth chamber for the easy dissipation of heat, and it has a heater at the downside. Coming to air vents, it has two air vents on either sides. One is below the growth chamber and it is the upper growth chamber. Then coming to internal built up, it has a 4 shelves equipped with 48 lights. Individual tubes can be monitored with HMI port. Coming to air circulations, it has a side-to-side air circulation mechanism. These are the plenum valves, allows exceptional air circulations. These air vents can be closed and opened with just a little force. Coming to panel, it has a 6 apps: main view, you can see PV and FC, present value and set value. Then coming to setting programs, can be auto mode or manual mode. It is password protected control panel, which has a parameter password and program password can be monitored. Coming to light programs, it has a both manual and auto. Go to manual. You can set all 4 lights with control panel. And temperature can be possible up to 60 or 40 degrees. Option of recorder, you can monitor and can see the visualize the temperature variation fluctuations. And safety, this overcurrent over temperature can be avoided with the safety. This was all about 740 growth chamber. It is option of F temperature and lights. It has an option of humidity controls, or it can be customized with light intensity, temperature, LED lights, fluorescent lights can be customized depending on the scientist profile.